after all that this president has done for this country, and you still voting Democrat, you stupid.
If you live in West Philly, and you have any sense of humanity, come out and help us clean up your neighborhood ShopRite. This is your neighborhood ShopRite, owned by a black person. Where you eat, where you shop, where you get your food. I need somebody to please explain to me how this represents getting justice for George Floyd.
After all that he's done to lower the taxes of the working class people, and you still voting Democrat? You stupid!
And you want to know why they're not putting supermarkets in black neighborhoods? This is why. This is why. I get that we're struggling. This is a black-owned ShopRite in West Philly. This is what y'all did. And y'all on social media talking about, if I'm mad at the looters, then I'm not black. You gonna take my black card? Because this supposed to be okay? I'm supposed to be okay with this? The people who did this don't care about George Floyd. They don't care about you. They don't care about me.
After all that he's done to get rid of ISIS and the terrorists, Baghdadi and Soleimani and whoever the hell the rest of them bastards is, and you still voting Democrat? You stupid!
They don't care about justice. We just shut down a whole neighborhood food system. And we're calling it fighting and protesting for injustice. This is not a protest. This was greed. This was opportunists. These were horrible people that did this. This is ridiculous. If you have availability, I am asking you, come down here and help us clean this ShopRite. Please.
After all that he's done for black folk in helping with the unemployment, getting jobs back into the United States, black people are working, not funding Planned Parenthood, and you still voting Democrat? You stupid! After all that he's done for the HBCUs and relieving student debt for black folk, and don't forget the First Step Act, getting all the black people out of jail for some stuff that Bill Clinton incorporated to systematically eliminate us, and you still voting Democrat, guess what? You stupid!